Penguins, welcome back from the weekend. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your hosts, Delaney
and Kaylee. Today is Monday, October 26, 2015. It is our 37th day of school. We now have 143 days left to go in our school year. One math problem for today would be 180 minus 37 equals 143 days left to go.
Our lunch menu for today includes barbecue beef burger, cheese pizza, or American sub sandwich.
The PTA yearbook cover contest is going on until this Friday. Submit your original artwork to be used for the 2015-16 yearbook cover.
All entries must be on an 8.5 by 11 inch paper. You can turn in your entries to your teacher by this Friday, October 30th, 2015.
Here comes some information about the book fair.
The book fair officially starts today. You will come to the book fair when you have library this week. However, your library time is only 15 minutes long this week, so you'll probably need to come back again in order to have more time.
You need to get a book fair pass from your teacher in order to come down to the book fair, and you can only stay a short while because other students are waiting. Other good times to come are after school with your parents' permission, and when you come for conferences, also with your parents' permission. In addition, you can come with a grandparent or aunt or uncle between 8 and 9 a.m. on your grade levels day. If you didn't sign up for the breakfast, you cannot do that now, but you can come in and shop.
Please leave your coats and backpacks outside of the book fair and out of the path that people are walking in. Have fun!
I'm excited for the book fair. This week is also conference week. School will let out every day at 1:10.
On Friday is crazy costume day. We have fun with this. Have fun with this, but make sure that your costume is school appropriate. You may not wear anything scary at all.
If you've been working on a Veterans of Foreign Wars essay, they are due for your teachers this Friday.
And finally, on fifth grade, on Friday, third through fifth graders have a special opera presentation in the gym at 9:15.
Our Penguin Pride winners for the week are Miss Swan's chair goes to Antonio in room 7.
Winners for Nerf basketball with Mr. Durfee are Young in room 2, Garner in room 12, and Roman in room 4, and Ella in room 40.
Teacher time goes to Sam in room 4. He gets to bring his lunch and two friends and have lunch with Mr. Lustig.
The class popcorn party was won by Logan in room 6.
The penguin trophy will be sitting on Kelvin's desk in room 14.
And finally, Savannah in room 3 gets to be a recess teacher for the day.
Congratulations, penguins. Keep up the great work.
PTA would also like to announce that the classroom with the most parents who join the PTA and have won a pizza party are Ms. Schramm's kindergarten class and Mrs. Lander's first grade class. Congratulations!
We'd like to wish Gabrielle in room 1 and Isabella in room 19 a very
happy birthday! It's time now for our joke of the week. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Radio.
Radio who?
Radio, not here I come.
Oh boy, everybody run, but seriously, that's the funny one. Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Delaney
and Kaylee saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio.
Have a marvelous Monday.